So looking at this, I think I found it. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, I see. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Is that a fucking gun? Oh shit. Also, this was called the keep, not a castle. Huh. Shit. Run, motherfucker, run, motherfucker, run. Sick. Oh, wait, this is an environmental one. What about these hedges? Interesting. What's the secret to this one? Oh, shit. Damn it. Yeah, I'll take a picture of it with my phone. Where's the fucking camera? There's the fucking camera. Small amount of glare. Now what we can do, seeing as I have that other spot unlocked. Very lengthy process. Going to photos.
Looking at that top one. I'm looking at this picture, and I'm trying to see what's different. Nothing seems wrong here. What could it be implying? I'm so confused by this because it's almost exact. It's the same. I don't see what could be different here. Or is it like an illusion because of how much thinner the hedges are than the actual like border? This is for my own satisfaction. Wait a second. Maybe I was onto something? Because there's grass covering that way. And grass covering this way. Are you shitting me? These subtle fucking clues, bro. Oh wait, shit. Oh my god. It was the sands. All right, now this one. Okay, this is definitely one where, like, the hedges are not the same. Maybe that'll work. One higher? Motherfucker. Oh wait, did I do the right route that I thought I was doing? Could have sworn. I'm fucking stupid. But yeah, that's a laser activated. Which is interesting indeed. Let's try going back to that quarry. That would only work if they were the same, though. I don't understand. Oh wait, that's right. This has panels that I need to remove. Spade. The fact that I can't fall off of slightly high ledges makes me sad. I don't know what this thing is. Oh yeah, I can do this now. Ah, interesting. A tutorial of sorts, but only for the keen of mind. This door. This fucking door. Right. Then we have to pass through there and down there. Oh my god, first try! Hello? Hexagon. There's a hexagon puzzle then. Is that in the town? Oh yeah, shit, let's try this thing. Oh fuck. Yep, didn't expect it. Shit. I'll come back later. Hexagons. That lattice puzzle is gonna drive me fucking nuts. This puzzle is what confounds me. This is my least favorite fucking part of the puzzle. Oh, wait. That makes all the more sense. Wait a second. I have an idea. Yes. Damn. Oh my God, I did it! That cloud seems suspicious. Maybe with the mountain? Didn't even notice this down here. Fuck! Ah, son of a bitch. It's that orange lattice puzzle that confuses the hell out of me. Or is it orange? It's the lattice puzzle. Fucking, here, I'll go back to it right now. Because apparently, according to the hint I found, there should be some stray lattice nearby that tells me the path.
This really be a brew moment.
It honestly does. Nope. At least this is very soothing. Back down, over, down, over, up, over, up. Shim sham that shammy. So it goes up to over, oot, oot, oot. Maybe this is the exit here. So I go from this point and do the same thing, where I follow the non-mossy part. Which means... Fuck! Wait. Okay, so I got a and but this also has to go into a Let me just stare at this for a bit while I try and figure out what the hell I need to do. I hate the Tetris blocks. They're always so fucking confusing. So, if we do it like this, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5. But that wouldn't work with these. Why don't we flip it? Son of a bitch! I don't even know what's going on half the damn time in this house. These places are all full of shit. How does this work? What is the hint to this puzzle? What does this even lead to? It leads up and up and up. Oh, these are stairs. Wait. What the fuck? Oh. So we can pair these all up together. God. Why did I need to do that? What was the point of that? I'm just trying to remember where that hexagon was. I mean, this is already suspicious as fuck because of down there. Obelisk. Broken construction equipment. Interesting indeed. Wait a second. Oh my god. How am I this stupid? I just gotta mirror these. Wait. So it's up there, right? Ah, I see. I see. Because it's down there, I in fact actually have to go up. Ha 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 ha! Second one! Symmetry. Bro, do we activate the apex rifle or something? Do we summon the Spartan laser? It's just standing there. God damn it, takes forever. Never did actually go back here. Wonder what this is back here. Looks like an Easter Island head. Motherfucker look like a goddamn Easter basket. The back entrance. Fuck. Probably what gets unlocked. Now about over here. Damn, I'm just finding all sorts of secrets. I'm stumbling on this shit. What am I supposed to see from up here? But no, actually, what am I supposed to be seeing? Let me look up hints for this place. Because I'm stupid. Beach ruins the witness. It's environmental clues. The sun. Oh, that's fucking clever. No, it's not. Fuck. Oh, exterior. There's puzzles outside? Interior. I don't honestly get that. I'm not gonna lie, I just kinda... Well, here, let me find the hint. Now it's all fucked up. Now I gotta complete it. Fuck, man. Maybe it was just like the clouds or something. I don't fucking know. Oh well. I cheated. Hate me for it. I cheated. This is the solution for some god-awful reason. What does it dictate as the exterior, though? Ah. Up top. Thank you. these shadows mean something. Maybe I don't get this fucking place. What is the fucking clues here? Swear to God, it's like I'm trying to play fucking guess the word with Jimmy from South Park. It's like I'm trying to play fucking three-legged races with goddamn Joe from Family Guy. Feels about as fucking smooth and easy to solve as, well, no, it shouldn't be easy to solve, but it's... There's no context, there's no hints. You're lucky if you have practice problems. Like, I walked over all those. Missed them all. And I'm not complaining at saying the game is bad. I like this game. It's really good. It's just... The issues, man. The issues. I'm complaining because I never get to complain, so I want to. Go fuck yourself. All right, you big bitch. Yada yada yada, Symmetry Island. I don't fucking get it, bro. And I don't get how half of these are wrong. They're not! If I rotate the fucking... Ah! I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. I don't like how my solutions didn't work, even though they should have. It's bullshit. Hello, go fuck yourself. You all have very tiny penis. Oh, so we gotta follow this one, which goes inside. Go inside your mom! Haha! Bastard. I'm free! I don't get the triangle one. That was one I just kind of bullshitted. Motherfucker. Bitch don't want to raise, I'll raise a bitch up. Rise for Jesus. Never mind. Get the Oobnagon. Aha! Damn it. Damn, he needs to remove something. Fuck. Nope, that wouldn't work. I have to get this one. What in the name of the mighty Tom Bombadil? And yes, I know who Tom Bombadil is. I'm not a fucking loser. Well, I am, but whatever. You don't need to quote me. Oh, there we go.
It works! It leaves! It leaves!
Now what we've got to do right there, Shim Sham, is raise this one up. And then it starts to go up like my spirits on a Sunday morning. Yes, there we go. That's how we are doing. I tell you what. Now we can rummage around in this pile of trash. You got that thing? No, that'd be tarnish cloths. Oh, hey, little wings and little bits. Can I get myself? I'm an angel. Yeah, that's nice. I like that touch. Oh, is this hinting at the whole shadows thing? I don't understand why this doesn't work. Oh, I get it. I don't. But we don't talk about it. Oh, it's telling me the one I gotta keep. I gotta... One of these things just doesn't belong here. I'm completely bullshitting this. Damn. Oh, yeah, I gotta cut this off from the rest of them, maybe? Son of a bitch. Yeah, that makes the most sense. Fuck me. We must isolate off the patient! We cannot isolate off the patient! We are attempting to isolate the patient! We are failing fucking miserably! In case it was not obvious, we are kind of stupid. Yeah, how the fuck do I get down? Am I trapped? Oh, no, I'm not. No, yes, I am. I am kinda trapped. Oh, wait a second. We can remove the line! I didn't notice a little Y. It made stairs! I've done it! Yes! Epiphany! It's alive! Na 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 na. That show's kind of weird. Na 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 na. Ah, damn it.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side? Why are there so many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side?
Yes. Fuck. Maybe. Oh yeah.
Haha! He tried to trick young Ivan, but you do not trick Ivan. Ivan trick you.
Oh, little baby stuffs. Interesting. Oh, I see. It's because we're all connected. Fuck. God damn it. I just don't get it. I really just don't. Oh well, I'm ending the stream there.